All right, so today, ladies and gentlemen, we hit 200,000 subscribers. Now, I would say thank you, I would do all that stuff, but I'm gonna actually make a separate video. Now, what do you guys want me to do? Do you want me to do a Q&A, or do you want me to review some of my old, secret, cringy videos that I have tucked away very far away on YouTube where I haven't shown anybody? I could do that, or I could do a Q&A. Leave a comment down below. And with that being said, today, we are gonna check out possibly one of the greatest channels ever. They do covers to popular songs, and when I say they do covers, I mean they slay it. And when I say slay, I don't mean slay as in they got it right. I mean slay as in brutally murdering it with like a crowbar, a blunt instrument. It's murder. It's that bad. No one could possibly make a song any worse than these guys. However, I'm pretty sure it's a meme, so yeah, one of you guys decided to send it to me, and when I saw it, I'm like, no way anyone's this bad. You guys have to see it. So without further ado, roll on the amazing music. Oh, the visuals, where to begin? There's so much juicy content here. This has gotta be the worst attempt at green screening I've ever seen in my entire life. Yes, doctor, the reason I'm blind is because I watched a music video on YouTube. How did that make me go blind? Because it was cancerous. The visuals were so bad. My eyes were insulted. They had to see it, so they just stopped working. Like, I can't.
I hear the drums echoing tonight.
Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh, there's no way.
I hear the drums echoing tonight.
There's no way it sounded like that. Holy shit. I didn't hear that right, did I? There's no way any human being could utter such a horrific sound. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't realize that you needed a rape whistle to listen to this. I apologize. I didn't realize this would actually cause your ears to bleed. I'm joking. Like I said, it's probably a meme, but regardless, you know, you can't really listen to this without your ears wanting to commit suicide. Listen, I gotta say, I have to applaud you guys on your attention to detail. I mean, besides the stepladder that's next to the lady. Why you need a stepladder? I have no idea. I'm not the one making this masterpiece. But besides the stepladder, the green screening is just, it's flawless. Like, Hollywood couldn't even do it better than this. I mean, you only have half your body being cut off from the lack of framing, you know? But besides that part, the background, the video on the back of the green screen is just, it's so good. It's like 144p? Maybe 40p? Like, what's the lowest you could go in video resolution? One pixel? I'm also glad you have your branding right there in the corner. Like, I had no idea this was the music B&B style channel. Like, I had no idea. It's a good thing you put that there, because there's a lot of people out to steal this video and re-upload it around. It's just that good.
It's gonna take a lot to drag you away.
You guys can really stay in harmony. You are just nailing those notes, you know? Smooth as silk. Not a single missed note. Because you're not even trying to go for the original notes. You're just like singing whatever. I don't even know what you're doing. It's just like, if you're shooting for this note, you're hitting way down here.
There used to be a grave and tower along the sea. You became the light on the dark side of me.
Guys, stop! If you're gonna sing together and you're not gonna hit the right notes, at least sing together, you know? Like he's over here, and then she's over here, and they're totally not even synced up. There's no syncing. What's the word I'm looking for here? There's no harmony.
A drug that's a high and not the pill. But you know, when it snows, my eyes become large. In the light that you shine can't be seen.
There is zero harmony in your singing. It's almost like you're not there together. You're one guy's in one room and she's in the other room and they're singing and they just mix it up together with the green screen in this, this video. Like, can you not sing together? Please!
Oh, don't need your forgiveness. I don't need your hate. I don't need your acceptance. So what should I do? I don't need your resistance. I don't need your prayers.
Ugh, it's so bad. My eyes don't even want to stay open. It's just, it's so bad. You got a Confederate flag in the background, the generic chromie keyed explosion, a fighter jet. It's just, it's honestly visual rape. Like, you are raping my eyeballs.
I don't need your religion. I don't need a thing from you. I don't do what I've been told. You're so lame, why don't you just go? Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die. Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die.
You know, I gotta stop and applaud you guys. You may not be singing in harmony. You may not be hitting any of the right notes. And the background visuals, they're insane. They're just amazing. Beyond all of those flaws, the one thing I can say you did right is the music is so much louder than your vocals. What? That's a problem in most music? No, not here, not here. The vocals are so bad, the fact it's being drowned out by the background music is a blessing in disguise. As a matter of fact, I wish there was a volume knob to turn voice all the way down to zero because my ears would appreciate it.
I threw a wish in a well, don't ask me, I'll never tell.
What? How have they done this? How have they managed to make something worse than terrible? No. How do you do that? Hell! Burn it with fire! Burn!
I looked at you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I trade myself for a wish, pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way. You're in my rich cheese in a hot
You know, I feel absolutely terrible for anyone that's doing karaoke and then these two people show up at their little karaoke setup, you know? Most people get up there and do an alright job, the crowd applauds, you know, it's not amazing. And then these two get up on stage or wherever the karaoke party's happening and then they start to sing and then there is a mass suicide. I mean, I would feel terrible for anyone there. Not only do they look visually depressing, like someone that belongs to a biker gang. I don't know why, but I'm getting the image of you guys being part of a biker gang. Maybe because this guy looks like Hulk Hogan, I don't know. The little mustache, the hair, and the do-rag, I don't know. You guys just look like you belong to a biker gang. But besides that, they get up there and start singing and then people are like, oh my God, I don't know what to do. I can't sink any lower in my chair from cringe. Pop!
Wing up, grab right foot a little leg up. I start right away to shake up. Why do you keep on the table? Here you go, create another fable. Grab right foot a little leg up. I start right away to shake up. Why do you please keep on the table? I don't think you trust.
Hello, 911, what's your emergency? Yes, yes ma'am. South Boulevard Street, mass suicide, 32 dead, bartender dead too, what about the cop? He's dead too? What happened? Two people, they look like they're part of a biker gang, they started to sing. How did everyone kill themselves? No, they ripped their own head off. Oh my God.
Anyway guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Again, don't send hate to them, more than likely they're a troll page, but I mean, you guys are good. You are good at acting like bad singers. You guys are just some of the best actors I've ever seen. Or you genuinely have the worst voice I've ever heard. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. You know, don't try to do karaoke if you sound like them. And peace out.
And I really can't take it no more. I've been fighting temptations, my lord. I'm thinking I'm restless. And I really can't help it. I never felt selfish before. I've been living so reckless, I know. Tell me, Logan, you help me. I said, Logan.